And there you go. Your cheap, easy, and quick Iron Maiden is now finished. Now it's time to test it out. Usually, Iron Maiden, that is to scale and more fancy, would be made out of iron and not wood. The screws would be actual daggers, or in most cases, it was just iron that was shaped in the form of a screw. And it was usually about 7 feet tall, with the front rounded and the side flat. So the person could fit, but the nails could be longer. And that way they kept puncturing the same place. And it could take around 2 days to die. But this is the easier way. And there's not any confirmation for where the screws go. Just wherever you could fit them in. The more the better. Thank you for watching this tutorial on how to build your own Iron Maiden. Noose. Now usually the victim will have the rope around their head so they can grab it and slip it on. They're basically going to put the loop over their head and then the pedestal drops out from under them and the noose instantly tightens. This cuts off their air and so they die by suffocation. Now usually the noose is used as punishment after confession or for adultery or other bad things. And there is your successful noose knot.